What is up, guys? We're back here with another YouTube video. Today we're playing Infinite Warfare. Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. We're playing the campaign. I'm gonna click new game. This. Guys. You're going to play regular. And yeah. The sun, the moon, and the stars would have disappeared long ago had they happened to be in reach of a predatory human hand.
The needs of our planet were greater than she could supply. So we went beyond the reaches of our atmosphere. The new frontier offered the promise of a new beginning. But the distance gave way to a movement with no connection to the place we call home. New rules, new ambitions, a new enemy. The Settlement Defense Front built an army and broke away from the Earth with blood and violence. They aren't revolutionaries. They want absolute power. They raid colonies, take resources, and control territories by force. They use their fleet to block us from raw materials we need to survive. Their mission is to erase everything Earthborn. Today, the SDF is a war machine, ruled by its military. If a leader united that force, they would mobilize, try to take our homeland.
War, this is Scar One, standing by for tasking.
Copy. That was a crazy start.
One of our weapons facilities is under attack by the SDF. We believe this is part of an operation codenamed Raya. Intel suggests their target is a prototype weapon. Your team will extract the prototype and torch the site before SDF can locate it.
Understood, Warlord. We'll get it done.
1 minute!
Friendlies!
Facility's dark. We get our weapon, torch the site.
Gear check!
OMA systems online.
Rules of engagement.
Weapons free.
Go. 10 seconds.
Door!
Here we go!
Green light. Call it, Wolf.
Jump!
Go! Go, go!
My guy's voice sounds so weird. What do I do? My god. Whoa! I wish I could do this in real life. That'd be awesome.
Surface temp's 300 below. We gotta move. Reaper, Scar's boots on ground.
Copy, 1-1. The insert is a vertical drop north of your position.
Copy. On the move.
Here we go.
Tracking two targets below.
Huge hole. How can you see two people down there? What do we know? That is the most epic kill.
Stake point.
Kill of the future.
1-1 to Reaper. Set that gunners in the AO. Troops in contact.
Copy, we'll relay.
Let's get to the weapon before they do.
All teams check in. What's your status?
Move down.
Entry point's 30 meters dead ahead. Keep moving. Reaper, we're approaching the entry point. Be advised, we've encountered steady SDF presence.
Oh my god. What is this?
second deck.
Wolf, take one. We got the others.
Got three more coming up. Push up.
Mind the gap. They just executed SDF wants weapons, not prisoners. Multiple targets.
Sneak is out.
Copy that.
What's that in the area?
Right clear.
Fan out.
Our weapons in the armory vault. Half a click on. Close quarters. Check your scopes. You think they heard the blast? I assume they did. Let's give them a proper welcome then.
Toss an anti-grav.
Copy that.
What the?
They're down.
Moving up.
Heat battle, my location.
He's down. Watch your corners.
Reaper, we're a 9D. Move into the armory.
Copy. Be advised. SDF is almost inside. Operation Riot.
Let me reload.
Once the weapon is secure, I can activate the self-destruct sequence.
Copy.
Eyes on research lab. Armory should be next.
That's our mark.
Contact!
Keep us moving. Stay alert. We're not clear.
You're closing.
Get us in there now.
Hey.
Contact. 10 o'clock.
Line them up.
What'd they say?
Target is coming close. Roger. Tracking.
Target's down.
Well, Ron, we're off the time and close to bingo fuel. What's your status?
Moving on target now. Extra on 6 mics. Out.
Weapons on the other side. We beat them to it.
Sipes, crash it.
All clear. Jackpot. Got eyes on the ball.
Reaper, we're inside the armory. Moving to secure the weapon.
Copy 1-1. Weapon is in the vault. Once it's secure, I'll initiate the self-destruct sequence.
F-Spar prototype.
Boot it up, Sipes. We're gonna need it.
It's a big weapon.
Yeah, Wolf. Compact model.
Big bomb.
Same tech. The Riot operation. We're after this.
Reaper, weapon secure.
I don't think this is gonna be easy.
Execute order and self-destruct.
Roger. Initiating self-destruct sequence. Be advised, SETDEF has 50-plus infantry and machines inbound. You need to get out of there now.
Copy. We're Oscar Mike. RV in 5. Clock's ticking. Let's move.
Attention. Self-destruct active.
Blast again!
Blast!
Go, dude, go.
Eyes high.
Dead bodies.
Be shot down.
My men need medical.
You care about your men? Isn't yours anymore. Kill me. Save the bullets. What is Raya? Unclear. Helmet cam stopped transmitting. It's been 18 hours, no contact. Set decimated, no demands.
Settlement Defense Front doesn't make demands. They planted a flag in our rock. They executed three men and shot down a pilot.
Our team was sent to secure classified weapons from a closed facility.
That facility is a black site, Admiral. Why the hell is SetDef allowed in that airspace?
By permission of the Accords, all nations have access to...
Sir, that objective required a full strike force, not a four-man team.
Lieutenant Reyes, I implore you to use diplomacy in this office. Take a different tact.
Yes, sir. Who else knows about this?
Right now, Joint Strategic Air Command and you.
This is a deliberate act of aggression, Admiral. We should be out there on patrol, not down here throwing confetti.
The rules of engagement prohibit definitive action under these circumstances.
So we stand by with our barrels in the sand and we watch a Fleet Week parade?
Lieutenant Reyes, make no mistake. My instincts, which are aligned indelibly with your own, are that we need to engage.
Why don't we, sir?
They're politicians, Reyes. They'll wipe hell's ass with whatever flag keeps the smokestacks burning. To these men, the idea of mounting an offensive triggers a fresh and unplanned piss. Until there's war, the warriors aren't in charge.
But, sir, by the time there's war, it's too late. Hesitation is a hole in the head. You drilled that into us relentlessly in flight school. Work the problem. Respond.
You were always a fast learner, Lieutenant. Stratcom is well aware of our grievances. At this time, no use of force is being considered on an operational level. These are the laws of war, son.
Thank you for the briefing, sir.
Admiral Raines, E3N is in position on the roof.
Thank you, Petty Officer.
What is E3N?
Go take a look for yourself. I think you'll be quite impressed. Dismissed.
How many?
Four. KIA.
Europa?
Front was already there. Took out the whole team. Looted the site.
Son of a bitch. This foliage stuff is nonsense. We should be up in our jackals flying watch.
Admiral doesn't disagree.
Captain Alder, no?
Negative. Today, Retribution isn't a warship, it's a parade float.
Whole fleet here in Geneva? Doesn't seem right.
We do this every year, Saul.
Well, let's not miss the party.
After you, Lieutenant.
Thanks, Slick.
Come on. We'll take the scenic route. Not a list you want to make.
Peace to the fallen.
Yeah. All the people that died.
Welcome to Fleet Week. There she is. Retribution. Home sweet home.
Yeah. We've would have been down here a day, Saul.
I prefer the wild black yonder.
You and me both. Reyes mentioned a thing called E3N. Heard of it?
Negative. Rayman's got all kinds of tricks up those four-star sleeves.
He's flying to the ceremony with us. Make sure you don't call him that.
Never. To his face. Make a hole.
Right this way, Lieutenants.
Make a hole.
Service has its perks. We got a plane to catch.
Eating this thing up.
Public relations, Reyes.
Propaganda, Salt. We lost four men and we're throwing a party.
Our hands are tied.
Take a little R&R today, Reyes. That's an order.
You can't give me an order. We're the same rank.
You got me there, Lieutenant.
Lieutenant Reyes.
The hell is that?
I think we found E3N.
Indeed, sir. Petty Officer First Class, E3N. Enhanced Tactical Humanoid, 3rd Revision.
That's a mouthful.
You ain't kidding. Call me Ethan, ma'am.
What are your orders?
I'm assigned to Retribution, reporting to Captain Alder.
Programmed for combat?
Thoroughly, ma'am. Born to kill.
You look like you can kick some serious ass.
Well, now you're just making me blush, sir.
Step aside, Ethan. These old Gokens still climb.
Welcome aboard, Admiral.
Well, now that we're all acquainted, let's get up and away.
Roger.
Up, up, and away!
Roadless Guardian of Engines.
Copy. Ripa 6 to Vengeance. Top Cat is on board. We're coming to you.
Copy 6. Vengeance is awaiting your arrival.
You kept the Ethan Project well under the radar, Admiral.
Captain Alder knew. First troop ready model. Quite remarkable. We're revealing him at the ceremony today.
You know I get stage fright, right, sir?
You got feelings, Ethan?
I do, Lieutenant. I do. I carry the brain of a human farmer.
Holy shit, are you serious?
No, ma'am, not at all.
He got you, Lieutenant.
Did not.
Ada's guns are working overtime today, huh, Admiral? A lot of Allied traffic. Always vigilant, Lieutenant.
You familiar with the air intercept systems, Ethan?
Earth's Iron Shield. Major firepower.
Vengeance, this is Raven 6. We're on final approach.
Copy 6. Vengeance is awaiting your arrival.
Admiral, sir.
What is it,
Ethan? Supposed to be aiming at us?
The Ada's guns. They appear to be tracking our fleet. Incoming!
Pilot hit!
I'll take it!
What's happening? Why did you shoot us?
Don't die! I can't control!
Oh my god! You're shooting everyone!
Shots fired at the Ada's control tower.
Take
it! Shots fired!
Tsunami!
This is not a drill! Convert and deploy all available assets immediately!
They must have, like, hacked the things, the guns, and shot us down.
Sir! Reyes! Nick!
I'm alright!
They're shooting civilians!
Here, take this!
ZF is using our Ada's guns to shoot down the fleet.
We have to use the tower to take back control of the gun.
10 meters.
Reloading.
Entrances must have been hit.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna end the episode off here. And I'll see you guys next time. See you guys next time.